What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Madam Carnage. We're going to be taming a plesiosaur in this video. I hope you enjoy it. Let's do it!
Where is it? Is it down?
35. Yo. No, he's up.
Every single one of these are 35. This is crazy. What's that one? That one's 35 too?
130. We're taking this.
Oh.
Alright, let me think. Get off. Run, Carnage, run. Alright, shoot it. You can get closer. No, bring your pleasy closer.
I think he's on attack, though.
Whistle neutral. I mean, passive. You just don't want to be caught away from your mount that far away. You're gonna die. You're gonna have to come back and get him.
Alright, let me get him.
With no animal. He's not even biting me. What's he doing? Hit him that time. And I'd just like to add, I'm not in God mode. For some reason, Pleasy is glitched, and he will not bite me. Maybe I can get him to bite me. Okay, there he goes.
Oh, don't turn around on me.
No, he's biting me. He's biting me. Good. Now he's not biting me now.
It's like over your head.
Yeah, he's like glitched. That's cool. And we know that. He did just bite me. Oh, sleepy.
So the best way to do this is pink.
How many shots do you have in him?
At least 30.
He's bleeding a little bit. Using Trunks, right? Just to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think Titan Boa Kibble versus Quetzal Kibble should be? Like a 5-to-1 ratio, or?
Quetzal 5-to-1, not Titan Boa.
Oh, he's running away now.
He's running.
What I mean is one Titan Boa to 5 Quetzal legs. Like, you know what I mean, like that.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, 5 Quetzal. I'd say, 5-to-1. That's good.
Come back!
Don't swim this far, Carnage.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You're chasing him. Coming back towards you.
We need to get her at least.
Is he asleep? He's stuck in the barrier, Carnage. Come on. Gonna die. Don't.
Why is he bleeding so bad?
Heard you. Shoot him. He's down. He's down.
The narcotics is on your Moza.
Alright, come get it.
Get back on my mount.
Alright.
Not before I'm over here talking to myself.
He's gonna be a little short, but be alright. Just don't let him get hit. Shit, I'm about to die myself. No. It's gonna be close, Carter. Oh, he's gonna make it. He's gonna make it. And one more. Yep, he's done.
Yay.
Nice. See how their health goes automatically to full when they're tamed? Nice. 262 melee. Nice weight. Nice health. Yeah. Pretty balanced. Good one. But it's level. Yo, why is he following me?
Because you were here. I can follow you.
Who are you? Right. Get off me. I'm flown up to the top.
Dark as fuck.
Is he behind me?
Yeah, I'm behind you too.
Watch out for the baryonyx. Don't get close to them, they'll kill you. Yeah, they will kill you. Because they knock you off your mount, and then they stun lock you, so you'll drown.
Alright guys, thank you for watching my video. If you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel. There's more to come from your girl, Madam Carnage.